And here's the beans starting its roasting time on the KN-8828P. We dropped them in about 180 degrees and we'll ramp up the temperature to around about 220 for about 8 minutes.